Recently, there's been some weird shit happening around here. I noticed that my cigarette butts were disappearing out of the ashtrays, and my beers were going missing as well. And I actually seemed to notice that even my dogs were going outside and take pop can sized shits. And I was like, my dog, I don't know what kind of food he's been eating, or I don't think his fucking arsehole was stretched that wide. I mean, he's only fucking, like, a foot and a half himself. I mean, he can't, it's not even, that's not even physically possible as far as I'm thinking. But, I don't know. My food's been missing a lot, too. I've just been noticing a lot of trash around the yard as well. I think it might be some paranormal things going around here. I'm not into witchcraft. Let's stir some shit out of me. I don't like paranormal activity movies per se, but it could be happening to me. So I'm gonna have to call an exterminator of some kind.
This'll stop those Nazi ghost bastards. Sorry about that, sir. I had to tinkle.
Pastor, did you call about a ghost problem around here?
I do have ghosts. I do.
Come inside.
Well, I think I might be able to help you out with that.
How long has this problem been happening?
This problem's been occurring for approximately 5 days.
What sort of things have been happening around the house?
I was drinking my beer, and that went missing. My dog's been taking large shits.
Really?
Yes. Shit. Like,
shit?
Shit. Food's been missing, and there's been bottles and trash in my shed.
Sir, I'm going to need to see your shed.
Where's the shed located?
Over here. See? Shit like this.
I do believe we have a problem on your hands. I think I might have to run some tests.
You know, this thing is one of my favorite tools. Let's get this bastard up. These motherfuckers are also picking nipple twisters. Now, sir, our scanner here has said that there is probably, not probably, I don't want to worry you, but there has possibly been ghost activity inside this shit. Just gonna give it a quick spray just to make sure any ghosts that have been living in here are dead. And we'll fix your problem right away. Alright, sir, so after extensive tests and my spraying inside the area, I believe that any ghosts that could have been present anywhere near your property are exterminated. You have no worries.
Thank you, sir.
You're very welcome. However, after the tests that I've done, it's quite possible that you may have a homeless problem. It's not too serious. It could be life-threatening, but I mean, don't worry. I do have a number here for a homeless exterminator if you are interested in it. I just have to grab my wallet to my card.
Yeah, sure.
All right, let me just grab my wallet.
You know they actually have pockets right here on the side. You can get in.
Well, I'm fucking... There you go. So just call that number there at the bottom. We'll help you right away. You'll be fine, sir.
Thank you.
Always smells like bum. I come home from work and all I smell is bum. Bum here, bum there. Even in places you wouldn't expect bum, like in your friggin' living room when you're sitting there watching National Geographic. It's some insane shit. The ghost could be a bum. That could be it. He could be like a bum from a past life. Like, there's no chance a bum lives here. A bum could never actually live here, 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 here.
What the hell?
I have to call an exterminator of some kind.
Hello.
Hello, sir. You called for a homeless exterminator?
You're the same fucking guy.
I don't know what you're talking about, sir. Right. I'm a homeless exterminator.
Alright, that's different. That's different. Nice to meet you. From everybody's homes. I'm Craig.
So, apparently, my ghost exterminator says that I have a homeless infestation in my shed.
Really? Just the shed?
Just the shed.
Alright, well...
They haven't penetrated the house perimeter yet. I've been, sure...
Well, thank God for that.
Yes, yes.
That's great news. This could be much more serious. I don't think you know the gravity of the situation that we are in right now. This is life-threatening, sir. Thank God it's only in your shed. We'll get a look at it really quickly. We're gonna help you out.
The shed's over yonder.
Over yonder?
Over yonder.
All right, I'll go have a look, sir. You just go inside and stay safe.
My God, this could be serious.
This is quite the shed. Is there any homeless people in here? Well, here's a problem right here. Well, here is the problem.
You want beer?
Sure.
Cheers.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, why don't you sit down for a little while? Stay. Get yourself at home. That's what I'm doing.
I will. Thank you. It's pretty good.
What are you doing in here? And what the fuck are you doing in here?
Oh, hello, sir.
We're getting fucked up tonight, brother. Grab a seat.
Dude, homeless people are this.
Fucking right, brother.
This is fucking absurd.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
Like, there's no chance a bum lives here. A bum could never actually live here. I think it might be paranormal things.
Ghost problem around
here? I do have ghosts.
Sir, I'm gonna need to see your shit. Well, here's the problem right here.
You're the same fucking guy.
I don't know what you're talking about, sir. I don't think you know the gravity of the situation that we are in right now. It's like a threat.
If the ghost could be a bomb, that could be it.
Thank God for that.
Did you call about a
ghost bomb? Stick off my phone!